If n is 20 factorial plus 17, so let's quickly understand what 20 factorial means. 20 factorial is the multiplication of all the numbers from 20 till 1, right? So n, which is 20 factorial plus 17, is definitely a multiple of 17, because if you take 17 common in the bracket, I'm left with 20 into 19 into 18 into 16 and so on. You understand? 17 can be taken common plus 1. That's how n can be written. Then n is divisible by which of the following? Now, one thing that we are sure about is n will definitely be divisible by 17, because 17 has come out. That means the answer cannot be option A, cannot be option B. Now it has to be either C, D, E, because all three of them have 17 a part of it. Now understand one more thing. This particular part is a multiple of 15, as well as this particular part is a multiple of 19, right? Because we have 19 factor here and we have 15 factor right after 16. And if we add 1 in them, that means 1 always will be the remainder when this entire number is divided by 15, or when this entire number is divided by 19, which means this entire number, which is in bracket, can never be divisible by 15 and 19 in this particular case, because the remainder will always and always be 1 in this particular case. And therefore, it's definitely not divisible by 15, it's definitely not divisible by 19 either. So the answer becomes second only, which is option C. I hope you enjoyed the explanation. This explanation can be very, very instrumental even answering some harder questions based on the same concept. Thank you so much.